There are many games on the PC platform, but only a few are as successful as Counter-Strike Global Offensive, aka CSGO. For years, the answer to all these questions has been, I will do it once Counter-Strike 2 releases. Now that CS2 is finally here and officially launched by Lord Gaben's Valve Corporation, it is time for a new beginning. The year is 2023 and Counter-Strike 2 is finally here. Is it an update, an upgrade, or a completely new game? All these questions we have been asking for years have an answer. CS2 replaces Global Offensive. It is an upgrade, but fundamentally can be considered as a new game. And as we all know, each and every major upgrade such as this requires more PC hardware. So join me today on a mission of maximizing the FPS numbers in Counter-Strike 2 so you can enjoy a smoother gameplay experience and continue carrying your team to victory. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Counter-Strike 2 from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. If the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and the rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
All clear.
Throwing smoke!